Looks like some sort of cartel training camp.
According to Bowman, all the new recruits come through here. Santa Blanca hires ex-military guys as trainers. Not just Mexicans either. Some of them come from Russia, Africa, Israel. Even had a couple from the U.S.
What's gotta happen in your life to decide working for a drug cartel is a viable career move?
Nothing good. Coming up on the objective area. Get in there, find the instructors, and take them out. I've got eyes on the captain. Drone is up. You can't see squat. The drone's being jammed. Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
We got a Sicario. Close to that stack of tires. They're on alert. Hey, a Santa Blanca LT in the HQ building.